Windows cannot access a specified device, path, or file. So how we can fix this problem? Stay tuned. Okay guys, as you can see here, when we open this application, some window appear. Windows cannot access the specified device, path, or file. So how we can fix this problem? Simply follow my step. As you can see here, go down to start menu, select settings. Okay, here update and security. Okay, in the left pane, look at Windows security. Okay, here in the right pane, go down to application and browser control. Okay, also here select reputation based protection settings. Okay, scroll down and uncheck block applications, as you can see here. That's it, it's now unchecked. Now try to open again this application. As you can see, all will be fine. The application ran successfully. That's it guys, it's so easy. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.